Unirox, a subsidiary of the United Group, was created in 1964. Unirox bikes are an economical way to enjoy the thrills of high-performance cycling. German innovation and manufacturing competence have been their strengths. We got the opportunity to test ride the Unirox Milan TS700C hybrid bicycle, and here is what we thought. The Unirox Milan TS700C is built on a fully alloy frame. This frame is well-designed, sturdy, and lightweight. The frame geometry on the Milan is the perfect combination of comfort and aggressiveness for a hybrid. You'll find yourself forward bent to an extent, which ensures that you are in an ideal position for balanced riding. The frame has a combination of circular and tapered tube profiles across the frame sections. This results in optimizing strength at the key joints, while minimizing weight where larger tubing is not required. The steel-rich fork was plated and strong enough to handle bad roads. This Unirox Milan bicycle is a good-looking hybrid. The frame design and eye-catchy tube profiles, along with smooth welds, this translates to the Milan being an aesthetic hybrid. The bicycle, which we test rode, came in a full red primary color and gray as the secondary color for graphics and text. The gloss finish paint job was top-notch in quality. The 21-speed drivetrain on the Unirox Milan TS is a combination of a 3-speed Shimano tourney as the front derailleur and a 7-speed Shimano tourney as the rear derailleur. Shifting was good across gears, with hardly any lags felt during the test ride. This gear combination is ideal and expected at this price point. The drivetrain is controlled by Shimano EF500 shifters, which were positioned well and easy to use. The Unirox Milan TS700C comes with mechanical disc brakes. These brakes were solid in stopping power and felt balanced to use even when jamming them. The levers were also lengthy and had an easy spring action, which made it possible to operate using just 2 or 3 fingers. The Unirox Milan TS700C rolls on a pair of 700x35C tires that are fixed onto double-walled alloy rims. The treading and size of the tire were ideal for city commuting and long rides. The rolling resistance was fast, and the tread pattern provided enough traction on wet roads as well. This is a hybrid bicycle with a comfortable alloy frame, which is easy to accelerate and also ride on inclines. The aesthetic design with the gloss finish paint job made the bicycle look premium. The ride quality was enhanced by an impressive Shimano tourney 21-speed drivetrain, fast-rolling 700C tires, and also mechanical disc brakes. The Unirox Milan TS700C is an ideal choice for anyone looking to buy a bicycle for fitness, long-distance rides, and daily commutes.